Warriors NRL fanatics here back today with a video and some big news in regards to Adam Pompey, and he's set to re-sign with the club through to the end of the 2024 NRL season. Reported by staff.co.nz, the club's set to re-sign him, and it's great to hear that we are going to re-sign Adam Pompey because, you know, I think he totally deserves it, totally deserves to re-sign for the next couple of years for the Warriors. And, you know, he's very underrated. He's a very underrated player. And, you know, when he came to the Warriors, you know, I had my doubts, you know, when we signed him, you know, I was wondering, you know, is he going to be a good player or what? Because we hadn't seen him in the first grade side. And, you know, when I watched a couple of his games in reserve grade, I wasn't too convinced by him. But, you know, over the last season, he played very well, and he really convinced me that, you know, he's a player that can be in first grade for a long, long time. And Adam Pompey's, you know, he's very underrated and he's done some great things. And, you know, what he did last season when Ken Mamalo and David Fusatua left to head back to New Zealand, he really played well in any position. You know, he was either centre or he was a winger. And, you know, he did a great, great job, Adam Pompey. I was impressed and was very happy to see him go well last season because, you know, just to prove myself and a lot of people wrong that he can be a good player. So, you know, what can I say? I mean, great, great news that we're re-signing Adam Pompey through to the 2024 NRL season. I know he's not your flashiest player, I know, but he does his job. He doesn't make too many mistakes. He's good defensively. He can be good in attack as well, Adam Pompey. So, you know, he's got plenty of improvement to come in the next couple of years. And he's, you know, he's only young too, Adam Pompey. So, what can you say? I think he's a great, great addition to the team. He does some good stuff. And, you know, even when we have injuries, he can come in and fill in. We can either start well and, you know, he can either do any position, whether it's centre or winger, he can fill that void. But what can you say? Adam Pompey's a great signing overall. Great, great to re-sign Adam Pompey through to the 2024 NRL season. And, you know, I'm very happy to see that we have re-signed him because, you know, he deserves to be there. He deserves to be in the team. He deserves to be in first grade, and he deserves to get that contract renewed. So let me know in the comment section below, what are your thoughts on this news in regards to Adam Pompey re-signing to the end of the 2024 NRL season. I know the club hasn't officially announced it yet, but it should be announced soon. So yeah, that I thought I'd do a video right now letting you guys know that it is going to be announced and we are re-signing him to the end of the 2024 NRL season. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below. The channel's going at 511 subscribers. So the goal is to get to 600 subscribers by the end of this month, and the channel's at 511 subscribers. So if you're new around here and haven't clicked that subscribe button, make sure you're hitting that subscribe button. You get all the notifications of when I do new videos as well. So make sure you're hitting that subscribe button if you're watching this and haven't clicked that subscribe button already. So also don't forget as well to hit that like button on the video as well. And yeah, comment your thoughts down below on this news in regards to Adam Pompey re-signing for the Warriors till the end of the 2024 NRL season. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.